when you spend so many hours in the gym rebounding, waiting for players to come into the gym so that you can rebound for them, you have to create something that's fun. So I just come up with things. We look in different gyms and see what kind of creative shots that we can make, and these are some of the things we've been fooling around with.
You gotta hold all five, make all five. From the three-point.
When the camera's on. Oh, two-hander.
24-second shot clock violation.
Oh!
You just watch somebody videotape it. You do a layup, it starts to affect how you play. So you do a layup, and you get caught and rewind, and you have to rewind it. Imagine what you look like.